this is it.
Yeah. I guess so.
This is harder than I thought it would be.
Tomorrow's it's gonna be okay.
Do you guys have to go today, or do you have some time? We got some time. Okay, should we get some coffee?
Sure.
Of good now? You made me this way, and you get to be the good guy? Shadow Weaver left for you. All of this happened because of you. Do you know what happened to me after you escaped? Do you even care? You couldn't wait to get away from here, from me. But you came back for Adora. You never protected me. Not in any way that would put you on Shadow Weaver's bad side. Admit it. You love being her favorite.
Why? Why
did you kill me? Why was I never good enough for you?
Cause everybody needs somebody. Even the devil needs a friend. And I know there's nothing left for us, and now I'm all alone. Could you be somebody?
Most of the time, most days, I feel nothing. I don't feel anything. I wake up and I think again, really?
Be that way.
I have to do this again?
No matter what I do, I don't feel
anything.
I just wish
I hurt myself, doesn't hurt. I buy what I want, I don't want it. I do what I like, I don't like it.
Cause everybody needs somebody. Even the devil needs a friend.
It's okay for a deer to go run out into traffic. But when I wanna do it, I need to go to a mental health hospital.
You have no family.
Don't make me choose between you and her.
Why? Because you'll choose her.
Yeah. I choose her.
No. No, Dad. No, Dad. If this is some kind of sick training session, you better tell me. You better tell me.
Sorry.
I'm
sorry.
You
So, some things are about to go down, and I don't have time to write a will, so I thought I'd just record, and say what I needed to say to some people. First of all, to thank Natasha for all of her guidance, and I hope I get to see you again one day. Tony, Steve, Thor, Bruce, Clint. Don't know where life's gonna take you guys, but I sure hope it's good. And, Bucky, my answer is yes. If you're watching this, I'll see you in the next life, but if not, just screw it. I'll see you tomorrow.
And as the earth burns to the ground, oh girl, it's you that I lie with. As the earth.
You wanna leave? Then go ahead and fucking leave. I'm not gonna stop you. Yeah. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. What do you want me to do, huh? You want me to cry and scream? I can't do that. If I cried every time somebody left, I would never stop crying. So yeah, that's all I gotta say. Go. I can't be begging for nobody no more.
Random plastic chain? No, it's a 3D printed dinosaur with a flexible body. I wish I was a dinosaur, because all of them are dead.
Cut your hair and send you away. You stopped by my house the night you escaped. With tears in my eyes, I begged you to stay. You said, hey man, I love you, but no fucking shit.
Anymore. I'm a problem. And it's all my fault.
I feel nothing. I don't feel anything. I hurt myself. Does it hurt?
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes. I guess we both know who it's gotta be.
No.
as much as it hurts me. Lydia never believed I was one of the good guys anyways.
She'll believe me.
Crap you hear on TV about communication and expressing feelings is a lie. No one really cares what you have to say. I wonder how long it would take for anyone to notice. I just stopped talking.
Open your mouth so you know.
Open your damn mouth.
I'm gonna be just like you. No matter what you say I can do, I'll follow you until the day
I can smile at you and say, Big Brother, I'm just like you.
I'm still 5 years old, you know? Ain't like I'm gonna be sitting up every night asking my mom, when's daddy coming home, you know? Who needs him? Hey, he wasn't there to teach me how to shoot my first basket, but I learned, didn't I? Hey, I got pretty damn good at it too, didn't I,
yeah,
Uncle Phil? Got through my first day without him, right? Mm-hmm. I learned how to drive. I learned how to shave. I learned how to fight without him. I had 14 great birthdays without him. He never even sent me a damn card. To hell with him!
All those arrows you threw them
all. I ain't need him then, and I don't need him now.
You don't want me, man.
No, I'm not. Okay. Guys, completely abandoned me. I've had the worst week of my life. And I needed you. I needed you. And you were too busy.
Problem singing ba ba ba. Hold up.